Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to open the bonnet on a Mark III Ford Focus. So the bonnet release handle is located here on the passenger side. Down here near the footwell, this latch is what you're looking for. Pull it outwards and it will release the bonnet. Then if you look between the bonnet and the grill, you'll see a yellow latch. Just pull it with one finger and lift the bonnet. The bonnet stand is located near the grill. Just lift it up and place it into the bonnet grooves as shown. Job done! Hey, don't forget to like and subscribe. You know you want to.